In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky. Well, that's the place where I trace my bloodline. And it's there I read on a hillside gravestone. Said you will never leave Harlan alive. Well, my granddad's dad walked down Catherine's Mountain, and he asked Tilly Helton to be his bride. Said, won't you walk with me out of the mouth of this holler, or we'll never leave Harlan alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 every day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life just thinking of how to get away. No one ever knew there was coal in the mountains till a man from the northeast arrived. Yeah, he was waving some $100 bills. And he said, I'll pay you for your minerals. But he never left Harlan alive. Well, Granny, she sold out cheap. And they moved out west of Pineville to a farm with big Richland River wine. Yeah, and I bet they danced them a jig, and they laughed and sang a new song. Who said we'd never leave Harlan alive? Got hard and tobacco wasn't selling, and old granddad knew what he'd do to survive. Well, he went and dug for Harlan coal and sent the money back to Granny, but he never left Harlan alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 every day, and you fill your cup, go on, and fill it up with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life digging coal from the bottom of your grave. Oh, in the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky. See, that's the place where I trace my bloodline, my bloodline. And it's there I read on a hillside gravestone, said you will never leave Harlan alive.